Good morning, GIS!
This is KDUR. I'm Isla.
And I'm Sophie. We hope that everyone has had a great day around campus. And now here's Lauren with school news.
Hi, GIS. It's your girl, Lauren, with your school news. Want to be a GIS ambassador? The Durham Ambassadors are a community of student representatives that lead, encourage, and serve. The Ambassador Program offers student leadership and service opportunities at our campus and in our community. Ambassadors promote a positive and comfortable atmosphere for all students. Ambassador applications will be open to all 5th and 6th graders from January 20th to February 4th. Please look out for the application in January 20th mail call. The lunch is, sadly again, deli bag and yogurt combo. If you have a birthday today, January 20th, you share a birthday with actor Rainn Wilson, astronaut Buzz Aldrin, and singer Paul Stanley. Yeah. Bye, I guess.
And now here's Lauren again with weather.
Why do I have to do this again? Okay. Well, for A lunch, it's going to be 29 degrees. For B lunch, it's going to be 31 degrees. And for C lunch, it's 33 degrees.
Back to you, Kdur. Now here's tennis with weather. Oh, no, with world news.
What's up, GIS? I'm Tennis, and I'm here with your world news. Rapper with Down syndrome is making his dream come true. A young rapper with Down syndrome is paving the way for people with disabilities. Rick Antolin and world-renowned DJ Nitty performed their new song True Colors at an Orlando nightclub this weekend. For 19-year-old Antolin, it was a big moment to perform in front of such a big crowd this weekend. Best night of my life with you guys. Thank you so much for all of the support that helped me get to make a song with DJ Nitty. I love you, bro. Antolin wrote on Instagram about the night. The lyrics of True Colors is about wanting to be different. Makes me feel happy because I do want a lot of people to hear that message, Antolin told Fox 35. I just want them to take away this. You can be different. I want you to be feeling good today. I just want you to be chasing your dreams, and I want them to be feeling happy about themselves. DJ Nitty said the song holds a special meaning to him too. It's actually very close to my heart to be able to work on music, especially with someone with a disability, and to treat everyone equally. It's a message that is right up my alley, and it means a lot to him to sing about it. So I wanted to help him get his message out, Nitty said. Eric is one of those kids that I just wanted to work with him because he's such a cool kid. Antolin had recorded 3 albums so far and currently has more than 1.5 million followers on TikTok. I want to be one of those big disability rappers, and I want to be an inspiration to all types of people, Antolin said. Back to you, KDUR.
Now here's Anish with jokes.
What's up, GIS? This is Anish with your jokes. What did the buffalo say to his son as soon as he went off to college?
What did the buffalo say to his son as soon as he went off to college, Anish?
Bye, son. What do you call a blind dinosaur?
What do you call a blind dinosaur, Anish?
Do you think he saw us? Saurus. Yeah, do you think he saw us? Back to you, KDUR.
Now here's Tendish for sports.
What's up, GIS? It's Tennis here again with sports. Yesterday, the Dallas Mavericks beat the Toronto Raptors 102-98. Then the Dallas Stars are facing the Buffalo Sabres at 6 p.m. today.
All right.
Back to you, KDUR. Wait, P.S. The AQ is always better for life.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Yes!
That is not cap.
Tomorrow will be an A day.
For A crew.
A crew!
For A crew. Come on, guys. It's better.
Yeah.
No.
Okay. Now what do we say? Oh, yeah. This is Isla
and Sophie saying,
Have a great day, GIS!